Commander, we've picked up multiple requests for assistance. Abductions in progress are marked on the hologlobe. Is sending an urgent mission request. We've picked up a local broadcast indicating alien activity within a major metropolitan area. We should get down there and eliminate any hostiles.
Central, this is Big Sky. Strike team is touching down now. Standing by for your orders.
Roger, Big Sky. Reading you 5x5. Strike 1 has the green light for deployment.
Weapons hot.
Back.
a visual.
Neutralized.
start keeping score. What the hell was that?
Accomplished. No one was expecting this. They were some of our best. I wish there was more we could have done. Just like it sounds, the support class provides that intangible edge our squads need. They make everyone around them better.
We will be in touch, Commander.
Every member of the Council is going to want satellite coverage, so we should plan our deployments carefully. Commander, we've suffered a number of casualties and haven't found suitable replacements yet. We need to start hiring additional soldiers through the barracks.
The new engineers arrived this morning, Commander. We're always glad to have more help down here.
I'm still having a hard time grasping what it is the aliens are hoping to accomplish here. Are they studying us? Why abduct humans seemingly at random? There must be a pattern that we haven't established yet.
As the alien attacks have become more frequent, our casualty rate has climbed. Our troop shortage is becoming a problem. We should start screening potential candidates at the barracks immediately.
Contact detected.
We have eyes on the bandit.